Hello children, today we discuss about your second chapter. So children, kindly open your book, page number 25. This is your second chapter, addition and subtraction. In addition, we use addends and sum. The two numbers which are used to add are known as addends, and this one is the sum. The answer of the addition is known as sum. And in subtraction, the number from which we subtract is known as minuend. So 8469 is the minuend. Then the number which is subtracted is known as subtrahend, means 6147 is subtrahend. Then the answer of the subtraction is known as difference, means 2322 is the difference. Comes to revision exercise. Add the following numbers by writing in vertical columns. Here given in row, you have to write in columns. Like this, you have to arrange and write. Then subtract by writing in a vertical columns. Means children, you have to write in columns, then you subtract like this. You follow the examples. Complete the series. You mark the place value of each numbers, then you complete the series. Turn the next page. Solve for number. Find the difference between the smallest 6-digit number and the largest 3-digit number. Very easy this one, you do yourself. B. Find the number which is 6729 more than 128906. So children, what you do here? What is the number which is 6729 more than this number? So if you add this number and that number, you find out the number which is more than 128906. Then see number, when 6672 is subtracted from a number, 2140 is the difference. Find the number. Here children, subtrahend is given and difference is given. You have to find out the minuend. To get minuend, you have to add subtrahend and difference. So you add these two numbers, then you get the answer. D number, a book shop had 32162 notebooks. A shopkeeper ordered 2110 more notebooks. How many notebooks will be there in the shop? Means children, a book shop had this much books and the shopkeeper ordered more this much books. So here question is what? What is the total number of books in the shop? Means you have to do what? Yes, addition. If you do addition, then you get the answer. Then E. Mr. Joseph had 32,126 rupees. He spent 8,925 rupees. How much money is left? Children, you know, left means you do subtraction. Then F. There were 23,560 bags already loaded in a truck. 275 more bags were loaded. Total how many bags are there altogether? Total means children, what you do? Yes, addition. So you add these two numbers, then you get your answer. G. There are 55,260 people in a village. So total number of people in the village is children were this much. Then 25,188 are men. Then 20,560 are women. And the rest children. Find the number of children. So this is the total number of people in the village. This is the male members number and this is the female members number. Then you have to find out the children's number. What you do? First you add these two numbers, mean men, how many men are there and how many women are there. You have to add first these two numbers. Then you subtract the total people number. Okay. Then you find out your answer. What is the answer? That is the children's number. Okay. So revision exercise you complete in your copy. This is your homework. Okay. Thank you.